Hey foodies, it's Crystal. Welcome back to My Gadget Kitchen. Today, I'm going to show you how to make air fryer roasted veggies, and I'll be using my Ninja Foodie Grill. This is a deliciously easy side dish, and here are the veggies that I'll be using. I have some red onions, squash, zucchini, carrots, and sweet potatoes. Here I am just prepping the veggies to be diced, and I want to give you a heads up, because I'm using carrots and sweet potatoes, that does extend the cook time. So you will have to cook at a lower temp so you don't burn your squash and onion before your carrots and sweet potatoes are done. So I'm using this nifty gadget here to dice everything up. I'll have a link to purchase down below in the description box. Here I am transferring the veggies to my air crisp basket. Don't spill them like I did. So let's spritz these veggies with some olive oil and season them up. Got some Italian seasoning, some complete seasoning, some ranch seasoning, followed by some freshly ground black pepper and a little kosher salt. So we're gonna toss everything together. I am using my other hand to block the holes on the side so the veggies don't spill out. And once everything is tossed together, let's go ahead and preheat this Ninja. I'm using the air crisp setting, and I'm setting the temp to 360. This temperature allows everything to cook without the soft veggies burning. So while your veggies cook, just make sure you give them a toss here and there so they cook evenly. 30 minutes later, this is what you've got, a delicious, healthy side dish. Oh my gosh, it's so good. The carrots and the sweet potatoes add this yummy sweetness. So what did you think of this recipe? If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. It shows YouTube that you like me. And if you're here and you haven't subscribed, go ahead and tap that button and click that bell so you know every time I upload a new video. As always, thanks so much for watching. And remember, get out of that drive-thru and get into the kitchen. Bye.